Another daily tip. So I understand that it's an unpopular opinion. However, I do enjoy painting everything, but I want you guys to calm down. It's actually this easy to get it off. All you got to do is use the sandblaster. I don't know what you're scared of. When the wood tones come back in style, I'll grab one of these and I'll show you how to do it. Until then, let's paint the world.